I need this in my country. What do you think about this regulation?